What if I told you Rasputin was the hardest man to kill in history? In 1916, a group of nobles invited Rasputin to dinner, promising the guru sexual relations with their wives. An invitation a certified freak can't say no to. He was served cyanide-laced wine, meat, and dessert, but showed no signs of struggle. Don't let the skeletal frame fool you. The OG James Harden was a fucking unit. So his assassins took out the chopper from close range and shot him in the chest. He fell to the ground and it seemed to be a wrap. Bitch, you thought? Later that night, they went to check on his body and found him warm to the touch. So he woke up and did the race. As he sprinted across the palace courtyard, they sniped him with shots to the head. But as the cockroach he is, he crawled to the finish line, spiring. The perps finally caught up to the boy and karate kicked him in the face, tying up his body and rolling it up in a carpet, sending him to meet his maker down a frozen river. When he was finally found by authorities, his hands were frozen by his face, and what the feds assumed was yet another attempted escape, meaning he may have survived multiple shots to the head and instead died of drowning. And while Rasputin may have had more lives than 50 Cent, he acquired riches and perished in the process.